First of all, if Donald Trump has done nothing wrong, why would you be concerned about leaked tapes? My question was, does James Comey even have a Twitter account? Listen, if Donald Trump wanted to get in contact with James Comey, he knew how to do that. That tweet is a lot bigger than him communicating with Comey. He's talking to the entire FBI and anybody else in Washington, D.C. The subtle message is, if you investigate the president, you will be terminated by the president. So the truth is, Donald Trump is out here running the country like Suge Knight ran Death Row Records.
Michael Kubosh, is this intimidation?
Well, of course it's intimidation, but let me just say this, that what you're seeing the first 100 days, I believe it's going to go on for the whole 4 years.